today we're going to be opening a Texas Rangers Golden Glove bobblehead of Joey Gallo. First 1,500 people to come into the stadium wins it.